Mr. JJ here, and today we're gonna be playing some more Wrestling Empire. I was about to call it wrestling school, not gonna lie. I don't know who Valhalla is supposed to be. Like, I really have no idea who this is. And here's your boy, Mr. JJ. Oh, he calling us out. Tell him. There we go. Like, those verses weren't like hitting at all. Right on the hammer. I was sure that was gonna be a three. Yo, okay. His father. No, he moved out of the way. Let's go. Hey, is Paul Phoenix the referee? Yeah, he was not expecting that. Yeah, like we freaking pile drive him through a table and a steel chair. Bro, we don't play. Especially when you think you're gonna insult us and get away scot-free. Oh no. Right, at least we can try and do this now because, like, we're not injured. Is that the dude I just beat up? Sure. I don't know if it's the dude I beat up. Oh no, it's not. All right. What is this? I think once you get to 70, you should be able to springboard. Yeah, no, I definitely need that for our tag team match. Yeah, he looked like done too. Yeah, but I was trying to get my skill up, but like I'm doing the agility stuff and the stamina. It's just like both of those aren't what I'm trying to do. Sometimes I wish you could do like the other one, how you're able to do it in Wrestling Revolution too. All right. Yeah, but like where you can like put it and just tap it, you know, and play the little mini game. Wait, is that supposed to be Bobby Roode? Nope. Wow, they double teamed me. Grab, get one of them out of the ring. Do I gotta stop them from tagging in? There you go. No. Yeah, I like how he was reaching for the tag. He's about to make a tag. Oh, he actually didn't. Oh no, he did make the tag. Ref, get him out of the ring. Okay, that was nice. Oh, I'm out. There you go. I'm glad you can tag while they're on the top rope. I didn't know you can do that. Wow. Boom. Bro. Bro, get up. Okay, now. Yeah, dude's literally reversing everything from both of us. Like, look. Gone, ref. All right, I'm so glad he made the tag because that dude should be easier to be. Oh my goodness. If Bobby would get up, I mean Blondie would get up, or Blonde. Bro, come on, ref. I'm trying to drop the title so I don't get disqualified. Ref, get him out of the ring. Right, make the tag. Oh, heck. Bro, I don't even know how he like hit me. I should be the legal man. Yeah, let's go. That was actually kind of clutch, I'm not gonna lie. Of course, they'd let me hit it on my character. Wow. Because he punched me off of the turnbuckle. That's so stupid. No, but it's all right though. I like being a heel. Oh, you don't shut up. That's hilarious. Hedonistic. I don't know what that word means. I did see that magnifying glass come in the corner, but I don't know what to sit there and do with that. A blockbuster, The Rock? Rocky Maivia. That's the outfit he's wearing. Oh my goodness. The move that broke my character's neck. What the? How we lose in one move? Oh, Nico Moran. I think that's supposed to be. Y'all know who it is. I'm trying to think of that one person. The one who does the Kenasha. Shinsuke Nakamura. There we go. Yeah, no, I'm not. We're going to have to cheat again. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yo, there's absolutely no way. So they probably realized what I was trying to do. They're like, nah, you're not gonna keep cheating your way out of it. Sebastian Slobber instead of Sebastian Booger. No, blonde, blonde. That's supposed to be Scotty Tuati, but he had the Paul Phoenix haircut. Ouch. Oh, nice. They got a double team move on him. Trying to get to the top rope. Oh, wow. Ouch. Dan. Damn, bro. Now it kind of tells you on the signs what how to increase stuff. Hold on. Maybe I might find one for skill. Don't know. Oh, to hit the head. Okay, that makes sense. Ouch. Dan. I'm in the ropes, ref. Bro, come on. Why is everyone attacking me? Like, they all three of them in such a short time span attacked me. How? Y'all know that moves my weakness too. I think that would have been a three. You're not gonna hit a smash around anyone? Oh, are you kidding me? That would have been perfect.
I should have isolated him, one of them, and then just kept getting them counted out until they kept getting eliminated. Come on. Nah, that's what was gonna happen, anyways.
That is so annoying. Like, there wasn't anything I could do.
Thank you. Anything with like skill, I'll be happy about that. Teddy Long.
Alright, there's the gym.
I'm just gonna go in there and just punch the bag. Or get an ad. What do you think I'm doing, Vince Russo? Well, I can't really tell because it's hard to do it without doing all that. I mean, without being high. Okay. Bro, that is so messed up. They really don't want me to get thing up. Pause. There we go. Oh no, that was added too. It's ridiculous.
I like how they're both on. There we go. Because my thing is, my popularity and all that don't matter if I don't have a job. Oh, that's Bobby Roode right there. So who's Blonde even? Let's go this 25, so. Watch me get injured this map. And all my skill like goes down. That's a weird team. Scotty too hotty and Abyss. Don't even know who that is. Gary Dunn. Like I know he's supposed to be based off someone, but I don't know who he's supposed to be based off. Oh, Hacksaw Jim Duggan? No, not him. Someone else. Yo, that was actually a nice little reversal. That's one thing I will say about this game. Like, I do give it credit for like the nice little reversals it does. The blood just went away. Are you gonna have your foot in the ropes? Ooh, that was nice. Delayed broke. That kind of worked as like a dodge. How did you fall after delivering a chokeslam? Get color. Boom, what a tag team move. That was so cool. That was such a clutch tag team move. Yeah, he was isolated. We didn't let him tag in. See something. I wanted to challenge him for the title, but I didn't realize once I chose the other thing, it would do that. Because I thought maybe that was just a politer way of asking. All right, maybe we can find Samson and start some beef with him. Or maybe we can get that. I still hate when he lost his championship belt, Kevin Owens, and so we didn't get a chance to win the title because we would have won that match. No, we did end up winning that match. So it was just very, like, it's just stupid to me. Oh my gosh. I wish you could see like who was like already out there so you could see which match you're interfering in. During hang time, doing on a commentary. I know that's supposed to be like Conan, I think. All right, guys, I'm about to end the stream. I mean, I said the stream. I'm about to end the video right here. Thank y'all for tuning in. Those of you who did, please comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't already. I will see you guys next time. And remember, J's up, L's down. I'm still gonna drink.